silver giant. What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest. If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
Right shot! Gunshot!
I'll show
ready your weapon!
Attack them once they're in range.
Watch this!
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Is it armed?
This is...
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky. As was told in the legends.
Every alien that we've encountered was armed, except for this giant.
How did it attack us?
God! That is God!
God? That's a fire god for all I know. We don't need it.
Looks like a rust shot.
Follow me.
the incarnation of death! It will kill us all!
When a powerful alien entity attacks, the lesser organism will be extinguished.
Living on Earth, isolated from the universe, knowing nothing about the powerful beings out there. What we are facing right now is the inevitable and infinite cycle of life. Yet still, we will fight for our survival and win. This is DE-202, where flies cover the ground units. Must be his personal bodyguards. There's
deployable units. Zero. It's over.
Target confirmed.
No!
Accept this truth.
At any time.
What? In God's name? We have a survivor!
Not even Storm One can do anything about that monster. Yet, we should put our faith in Storm One and pray to his command. Storm One, humanity's fate lies on your shoulders.
Silver giant. What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest.
It's floating in the air. I can't fly.
If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
Attack target confirmed. What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Confirmed. Is it armed?
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky? As was told in the legends.
What kind of weapon is that?
Every alien that we've encountered was armed, except for this giant.
How did it attack us?
God. That is God.
God? That's a primer god for all I know. We don't need it.
Aliens!
Aliens are appearing out of thin air? How is that possible?
It can distort space. Its abilities are uncanny.
Is it omnipotent?
Is anyone alive? Is anyone here? Anyone?
Is it immortal?
For an organism, the enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
An alien that can control organisms. They are being ruled by an enemy that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This... and this is our final opportunity!
No matter what. I knew you were going to survive this.
think so, huh? Well, I can still put up a fight.
When a powerful alien entity attacks, the lesser organism will be extinguished. Maybe that's the rule of the universe.
We have been living on Earth, isolated from the universe, knowing nothing about the powerful beings out there. What we are facing right now is the inevitable and infinite cycle of life. Yet still, we will fight for our survival.
As we make in the future, we will never get this opportunity again.
Understood.
We've initiated Operation Omega.
What do you mean by that?
Humanity's last stand. We've deployed everyone into the fight to stop the motherships.
But we've already sent in everyone we've got.
We've given Underground Resistance the green light to attack.
You're sending out civilians?
From now on, every human is an EDF soldier.
You want unequipped civilians to fight? Have you gone mad?
It will buy us precious time.
Everyone will die! You want to sacrifice the last remaining survivors for a bloody miracle? What's the point of saving our
planet? This operation won't be in vain. No matter how great the cost, we must win. We must win.
It's calling aliens!
bodyguards.
There's nothing we can throw at these aliens. Is this the end?
Take this!
The enemy saw us!
Closing in!
We are found! Shoot!
Damn it! What's the point of destroying the command ship if we cannot defeat that thing?
If we let it get away, all our sacrifices will be for nothing. Please! We have to find a way!
Strike! We've got nothing left. Time to die.
What? How?
Number of deployable units, 0.
No!
Accept this truth.
What? In God's name? We have a survivor!
Not even Storm 1 can do anything about that monster. Yet, we should put our faith in Storm 1 and pray. Strike! Storm 1, humanity's fate lies on your shoulders. Vulcan!
Surely be handy.